turn back the hands of time. Back then when paying bills wasn't on my mind. Back when I could chill, wish I could push rewind. But then again, thinking back, living and dying had a thin line. Living and dying had a thin line. Always getting boily cause I didn't fit in. I was rocking off brand clotheslines, pony shoes and Goodwill band. All the kids were laughing, shit the teachers too. What was a kid to do? In my imagination, the nation was mine. I was president. I had an infatuation with trading places. My mind went all over but revisitation. I was a bit hesitant. Went to the home of the person who bullied me and he was hell bent. He was held down by his father and his mother knew. She was afraid of tarnishing a perfect image they were blessed with. She ignored late night creeps and questionable residue. Left in the sun sheet, someone shut him up with the latest name brand shoes. And it's crazy, I was wishing that was me. Wow, wow. Thin line. Living and dying had a thin line. Wow, wow. Living and dying had a thin line. Always getting bullied cause of my thin hairline. Ponytail was so short and my sister's too. And I fucked up horse playing with my cousin and chipped my tooth. So imagine a little bony girl with bald head and pony tennis shoes. Messed up teeth, the bully target for boys and youth. But thinking of Miss Popular with long hair, nice size boobs. Big old Judy with the booty fucking about five dudes. She was 16 and pregnant, now 25 with five kids and tied tubes. She had no mother telling her what to do. Exploited on social media, cause she made one of her niggas mad. He posted her vids and pics of her sucking his dick on porn tube. X-tube, XN, XX. Shit, I watched a lot of porn in my days, so I couldn't miss her face in the flicker too. I was thankful that it wasn't me, but still jealous on how she was so cute. I wanted to trade places with her so bad, but now you couldn't pay me to do it, cause I know her truth. Wow, wow. Thin line. Living and dying had a thin line. Wishing I could turn back the hands of time. Back then when paying bills wasn't on my mind. Back when I could chill, wish I could push rewind. But then again, thinking back, living and dying had a thin line. Living and dying had a thin line. Living and dying had a thin line. Yeah, living and dying had a thin line. Living and dying had a thin line. Wow, wow. Be thankful for who you are. Remember, it could always be worse. Wow, wow.